So hey, Karlak, we dealt with those paladins. We good?
Yeah.
No, you have nothing to say about that. All right, yes. Once again, mess with her hair color a little bit. I'm allowed to do that, I think. Just between takes here. Yeah, little bit of channel update. It's possible that we'll switch back to 2 videos a week for next week, which would be, what, the week of February 4th? Just because I've got a couple of other things that I would like to bring back, at least temporarily, like Kerbal Space Program, the Vampire Bloodlines run, just a couple of other things that, like, have been sitting on the back burner for way too long, and, yeah, I haven't forgotten about them, and they're only 7 days in a week, and I'm doing, like, probably 12 different things, so, yeah, just bear with that. Probably go back to 2 videos a week next week, but 2 videos a week permanently is not something, is not an output rate that I can keep up. That's just for the sake of doing something with the projects that have sat on the back burner for forever. Right. Will, how many spell slots? Will has all his spell slots. Okay, Shadowheart.
What's next?
Shadowheart has most of her spell slots. So it's really just Karlak who's, like, badly hurt.
Well,
so, here's a thought that I have. Let's just, Karlak, I'm just gonna borrow your sword for a moment. Also, I really need to sell things. Holy crap, I really need to sell things. Okay. And then I'm gonna dismiss you from my party.
What's the story?
Yeah, you'll need to stay behind in camp because you're really hurt.
You don't mean
and
that.
I don't really want to burn a short rest. I don't really want to burn both of my short rests just to bring you
fine.
Back up.
I'll be here eating dirt or whatever.
Yeah, alright, you do that. There's really more red in her hair than it appeared in the character editor. I might go back and fix that sooner rather than later. Bazel, I do need a fighter.
Isn't it glorious? Karlak's fury is a wonder to behold.
I'd like you to join me. That's what I'm looking for. Shut up. Alright. Lazelle is in my party. Lazelle can have the murder sword. Because someone needs to be using it. I guess the next thing that we're going to do is we're going to go find a camp. Because I didn't realize that I had so much stuff in dire need of selling. And obviously the person doing the selling is going to be Will. So, Will can't just sell the things in his inventory. Can't, I have to move all this crap over there. Alright, hang on. This is going to take a sweet minute. By the way, I've selected me right now. Scimitars. Do I actually good in scimitars? 4 to 14 damage. Right, yeah. The thing about taking any weapon that isn't a staff is I think it makes Shillelagh useless. Pickpocket's bag. When did we pick that up? I don't even remember that. Oh, the Sword of Justice. We're supposed to give that... Somebody, probably Lazelle, is supposed to be using that. Alright, Sword of Justice is 4 to 19. This is, what, 6 to 19. Okay. Obviously, keep that. Karlak's starting axe we can get rid of. Extra longsword we can get rid of. Silver necklace we can get rid of. Githyanki. Oh, did we give Lazelle different boots? Lazelle has what? The spider step boots. Of course she does. Okay, well, you know what? We'll keep her boots for sentimental reasons. That will deal with the inventory space a little bit. We'll go do the selling. I'm making an assumption that Will has the most charisma. Yes, he does. Obviously, he has the most charisma.
Anything but. I don't fight to be flattered, Laser. I fight to save lives.
And Lazelle, are your voice lines broken?
Gosh. Remind me to stay on your good side.
Lazelle has a good side? Yeah, Lazelle's voice lines are broken now. Larian, fix your game. Right, hi. This guy has dyes and whatnot. Swamp green, light blue, pale green, purple. Ooh, I want purple dyes. Everything in here can be sold. Why are you... Ooh, discount minus 25%. Mug, plate, man, person, TV. Look at that. I have 1,000 gold, so I can revive somebody if they die. Will's boxers are just Will's boxers. Right. Cool. All right.
Sylvanas,
that was fun.
Guide your path.
And Will's got a discount with them because, well, obviously he does. So, hey, sweet. Alright, I want to see... Here. I want to see how I look in purple. Boom. Ooh, nice. That looks pretty good, actually. Roll with it. We've done Scratch, we have not done Owlbear Cub, so we should do Owlbear Cub. What's this? Save the refugees, return to Zevlar. Oh, right, yeah, we have to sort that nonsense out as well. Okay. We didn't find the waypoint up here, because dumb. The other thing we haven't done is investigate Kaga. Okay. So. Bladed Village.
So good. When's the Bladed Frontier's toughest kill?
Ah, it was a great scrap. A hungry minotaur with a hankering for human flesh.
Right.
An axe-bearing mountain.
And then what? We want to go this way, basically? Owlbear Cub's over here, right? Yeah, it's in this cave, I think. I speak with animals, which is kind of funny. Oh well. I also speak with dead. I think that's from the neck. Yeah, that's gotta be from the necklace that I've got.
Owlbear tracks. Its nest must be nearby.
Yep, probably. Alright, don't really need to talk to it. Lazelle, let's just get you up. You have 4 superiority die. Right! I don't actually know how this works. I've never done anything with a commander-type character before. Let's just get you proficiency in athletics in case we need you to shove somebody. I don't know. I can't imagine we're actually going to be shoving the owlbear. Her voice lines are still not working. Ah, there's the owlbear.
You feel the quaik of its heavy footsteps before you see it.
Okay, that's actually not true.
An owlbear, its beaked face looming out of the darkness.
Oh, hi. Okay, do I have advantages in any of these? Survival, back away. Shadowheart help. Okay, yay.
The owlbear stares, but doesn't move to attack. The way out seems clear.
Mm-hmm.
Get it ready.
William! Wait, split. Bazel, I need you up here. Well. Oops. We got the cub angry as well? That's not how this is supposed to work. Crap. Load. Okay, it did autosave at the owlbear nest. Never mind. So, that's alright. Okay. I'm up. What have? Oh, spike growth! Obviously! Want to be careful and not accidentally kill the cub. But if we do something like this... Gotcha. I'm slightly concerned that we're going to have to redo this, but yeah, whatever. Halo of spores with a 6-meter range. These if you were to come up here... And... Hello? Halo of spores? Not even close. Okay. Didn't think it would be. Cool, in that case, just shillelagh your club.
Let's finish this.
Alright, Shadow of Hearts. Spiritual weapon, obviously. Over here. And then, if you want to bless everyone who is not you. Oh, that turned off guidance. Oh well, I don't care. Cool. Will can't do anything. And Bazel, precision attack. Interesting. Don't really want to go around the spikes, though, so why don't you just shoot? Critical hit. Hooray. Alright. Come on, bear. Come at me, bro. Oh! That was a mistake. Okay. Please run away. Oh, that's this thing. Not enough movement because it's through the spikes. Alright, what's the owlbear cub gonna do? Is he gonna attack or is he gonna run away? Unclear. Right. Entangle can slow them down. Or I could bonk it. Bonk it. Yay! And then Halo spores it. Bah! Saved. Damn. Well, typical. No one's really hurt except for Lazelle. Lazelle is hurt. 18 meters? Great. Do it. Heals for her. Alright, Shadow of Hearts. Don't really want you to lose a concentration thing. I can have a guiding bolt, so do that. Can't upcast because... Well, we can't upcast. Will, we know what you want to do. Eldritch Blast. Boom. Thank you. Turn off Guiding Bolt. That's alright. Alright, Lazelle. Gains an attack roll bonus equal to superiority die. Okay. Do that. Do we know what her superiority die are? No? We want to use the sword, though. We'll bonk. There we are. Cool. That happened. What is it? 9 and Pommel Strike can do a maximum of 4. Well, try to stun it. See what happens. Hey, that worked. Not that that mattered. Oh, snap.
Cub looks from you to his dead mother.
Okay, I have speak with animals.
Blake?
Yes.
Hungry.
A single strike will end his suffering.
Yeah, not a chance. Let the creature live.
It hurts.
More approvals from Shadowheart.
Food.
Yay.
You watch speechless as the cub begins to eat his mother.
Well, yeah, alright.
The cub has a fighting chance now.
We've just prolonged its misery.
Head of a broken spear. Yeah, I think we need that for something.
Another step forward.
Alright. Lazelle, you're kind of hurt, aren't you? In order to get over there, I actually have to go this way, so please avoid the, actually, wait, I can just turn that off, can't I? Yeah. There you go. Spike traps are off. Game of the Year doesn't even have an effect transition or a fade or anything, it's just the spikes disappear. Great. Oak Father's Embrace. Huh? Is this me? Can I wear this? Order of Nature. Undead creatures that hit the bear receive 1-6 radiant damage. Beasts that hit the wearer deal an additional 1-6 radiant damage. Interesting. Okay, hold up. Hold up. I know we just spent the die on this, but it's extra armor and it's good against undead. Will we be fighting that many undead? I don't know. Wait. Shadowheart has speak with dead. How the hell do I have speak with dead? What? Where am I getting speak with dead from? That can't possibly be in my spellbook. Huh? Okay, we'll deal with that later. Oakfather's Embrace. I might have gotten that from somewhere. I don't know. Alright, so this is going to make me vulnerable to beasts, which, yeah, I'm not sure that I like that, but... tis a thing. Druid leather armor. Question, can someone who's not a druid wear druid armor? Don't know. Meanwhile, Will... I would like to make this purple because I'm in a purple mood today. Alright, sure, that looks alright, I suppose. Alrighty-roo, over here.
Looks like a shrine to Saluna over there. There's magic keeping this chest sealed. I can feel its aura.
Yes. Hey, I do want to get on Shadowheart's good side. I might also want what's in the chest. Okay. Hold up. Alright, Oakfather's Embrace. The Moondrop Pendant allows the wearer to avoid provoking attack of opportunity when below 50% hit points. That's... not something that I like will particularly mind missing. It also has an Idol of Saluna, which, nah, you know, I'm not that concerned. All right, if everybody else wants to wait here, just because it's getting a little crowd back there, and I presume that I have enough perception to get what I need. There's something back here. Perception successful, there it is. A prayer dedicated to Loon, imploring her to accept the moving blessings and share her bounty.
Just an old prayer.
Well, crapamundos. What's this? An ancient tome. Yes, Wonderbar. Okay, am I supposed to pick this up? Okay, I can't pick it up. I don't remember what to do here. Open.
This thing won't yield its contents easily.
The war between Saloon and Shar. Incense. Potion of healing. I want that. Thank you. Scroll of detect thoughts. Sure. Incense don't really need. I am missing something. That's all right. We'll work this out in a minute.
A few hours later.
Ah. Pick up the prayer sheet. There we go. Frick. All right. Now... read. There we go.
My prayers are answered.
Excellent. Now Shadowheart's like,
or even destroy it if possible.
And why would I do that?
This rubbish is an offering to Saluna. At best, it's worthless. At worst, who knows? Could be cursed. Do not trifle with that moon witch or her trinkets. Only trouble will follow.
So emo. Persuade. Okay, can I see my bonus? Charisma. Insight. Persuasion. Okay, insight. Definitely what we want to do here. 15. Probably not going to make it. I might have some rerolls available. Oh, no. Made it. Yay.
Should have stayed quiet. You want the truth? Fine. I worship Shar, Mistress of the Night, Saluna's twin and foe.
If only I knew what that meant.
Please don't make a big fuss about it.
I mean,
the goddess of secrets. How telling.
Everybody's cool with this. It's like you're basically a Satanist, but I don't care who you worship. We have bigger problems.
True.
How would I know? I don't know what a Shar is. All right. Can you tell me more?
Talk to me later. We've got more pressing matters to see to right now.
Yeah, that's for sure. Okay. I guess she doesn't want me to take what's in the box? Which is fine. Although I suppose what I could do... Hey, watch this. Watch this little trick. Go to camp. Ooh, we're in a cave. That's neat. Okay. Of course, because we're in a cave, I have, like, no idea where anybody is located. Ah! Shadowheart and Lazelle are situated right across from each other, because that's funny.
Always makes my day better.
Karlak's temper is a sight to behold. She'll need to be careful. That rage will burn her right out.
Everybody says this.
Shar's blessings upon you.
Yes, Shar's blessings upon you. You know what? Well, hold up. First of all, I'm going to kick you out of the party for a second. Yeah, I'm sure.
Fine.
Yeah. And then with that, I've got the mysterious artifact. We'll have to have a conversation about that as well. But we're just gonna pop away from camp for a second and go ahead and pick this thing up now that I don't have a Sharn watching my back. Thanks. Alright, now back to camp. Shadowheart, I totally did not just loot that Saloonite box while you weren't looking.
I'm the proprietor of this club, and the only person in this city whose good side it's in your best interest to stay on.
Lady, if I fall onto your bad side, you die in a cutscene. I'm not worried about staying on your good side. We're actually, like, proper Halloween decorations now. All it took was a little radiation storm. So, I cannot upgrade these to ironclads. Well, shoot. There went that brilliant plan.